stabbed in the back by that young suffragette. And what do I care if she leaves me alone? If I need somebody, I'll pick up the phone. I'll put on my good face, clean up the flat. I'm starting all over, goodbye to all that. I'll put on some music and pour out a drink. I'll go back to bed and I'll try not to think. Someone to talk to, to talk to. Someone to talk to, to talk to. I just couldn't see, and I tried to make her what she couldn't be. Tried and we tried, but of course in the end I drove her crazy and right round the bend. Now it's too much to just sit here and cry. I can't be seen with a tear in my eye. Why am I standing right next to the phone? And I kept on saying I must be alone. Safe now, she's walked through the door.